Where do you think is a good place to start with it? I knew that I wanted to make a mark. You need to fulfill your potential. Every single business consultant would tell you not to do it. But if somebody threatened me, I took that seriously. And I tried to teach them about empathy, something I have had to learn through business. So my initial goal was to be known as the best trainer in London and have the best personal training business in London. That was the start.